The things that I'm most drawn to are labors of love and of time. It reminds me of what good work looks like. I do that by looking at other people that I admire. I can get impatient, I can get frustrated. I know that I can get a good source of reassurance that the work that I'm doing is good work. If I'm patient and just take my time, I can make something of value.